PhytoGen Cottonseed provides growers with consistently high-yielding, high-quality varieties and the latest in trait technologies. PhytoGen is committed to providing growers with the information they need to use these new varieties successfully. We partnered with Cotton Grower Magazine to produce a series of videos from the advanced technology seminars so our experts could answer your questions. PhytoGen continues to outperform competitors in third-party data across the cotton belt. How is PhytoGen Cottonseed yielding against competitive varieties in extension OVT trials?
PhytoGen Cottonseed offers exceptional early season vigor. And early season vigor is extremely important to the overall yield. It helps the grower start strong and stay strong into the harvest each year. This yield is witnessed in the third-party OVTs and our extension OVTs across the U.S. And we tend to focus on third-party data because we know that growers rely upon that data as a source for their information. If we look at the North Carolina three-year trials, for example, PhytoGen has five of the top seven varieties with PhytoGen 333 leading those trials. In Mississippi, seven of the top 10 varieties were PhytoGen varieties in this past year. And if we look at Missouri, 312 was a leader in Missouri. Tennessee, 333 topped the trials in Tennessee. And Arkansas, 312 was a leader as well.
PhytoGen Cottonseed is known for producing leading fiber quality in Pima and Acala varieties. How is PhytoGen raising the bar for fiber quality in upland cotton varieties?
Fiber quality is very important to PhytoGen, and it's nothing new to PhytoGen. Our PhytoGen breeders have produced products that have been leaders in both the Acala and the Pima market, and their goal has been to breed the Acala quality into the upland market, and they've been very successful at bringing that to the upland market.
What are some examples of PhytoGen varieties providing excellent fiber quality?
The products that we brought out with this type fiber quality include PhytoGen 444, PhytoGen 333, and PhytoGen 312. PhytoGen 444 offers an unmatched fiber quality package in the upland industry. For starters, it has exceptional staple length. PhytoGen 444 has a Kayla-like staple length, and this is very important to a producer because this is one of the number one discounted characteristics when we talk about fiber quality. Another characteristic that we talk about with fiber quality, because it's very important to the overall loan value, is micronair. And PhytoGen 444 has lower micronair. And in some areas, micronair has been an issue with producers, specifically high micronair. Because 444 has lower micronair, if you're going to incur discounts, PhytoGen 444 would be the absolute last one to incur that discount. PhytoGen 333 also offer good staple and exceptional micronair. Because PhytoGen 333 has lower micronair and 312 has lower micronair, again, they're less likely to incur discounts and hopefully will pick up premiums when we look at the overall profitability of a producer. And these characteristics with PhytoGen 444 and with 333 and 312 allow a grower to maximize their overall return when they plant these products. As we transition into the Wide Strike 3 Flex Enlist market, we're going to be looking for these same fiber quality characteristics. So our breeders will be breeding for them, and before we advance them, we're going to be looking to ensure that we offer products that match the fiber quality we have on the market today.
Contact your PhytoGen representative or visit phytogen.com for more information.